Hey guys, here's the time we spent from Mount Rushmore, South Dakota, going to Grand Canyon, Arizona, U.S.A. Bay. Happy watching!
Wise Pinay Canada DIY! Woo-hoo.
Hi friends and followers, we are welcoming you sa aming road trip for July 2022. So this time I'm gonna show you the message from U.S.A. if I really wanna have a rooming. So we decided James has it kasi siyang aming piloto for today's gala. So today is July 10 and we are going to Arizona, U.S.A. hanggang July 11. So, papakita ko sa inyo paano ako matulog while on the road. Para mapalitan ko naman ng aming driver just in case na mapagod siya. So, I just take short video for this windmill, which is Kara's favorite part of our travel kasi loves niya talaga ang windmill. Ayan, pakita ko na lang sa inyo ang daan. And I will make it sure na papakita ko sa inyo yung the best para alam ninyo if you are going to try to go to Arizona, USA to see Grand Canyon ay safe naman sa daan. It's widely and safe. So it depends na lang talaga sa inyo minsan kahit na anong ingat mo on the road pero yung kasabayan mo hindi ganun sila kaingat. Pangunahan nyo na alagad ng prayer. So, before we start our long road trip, before we turn on our car, we make it sure that we pray first, ask for guidance and mercy from the Lord sa para kami ay really, really safe on the road. So, yun talaga dapat ang number one yung gagawin. Mag-pray muna bago kayo umalis. And be sure you are you have enough sleep, you have energy, you have food on the road, kasi talaga magugutom kayo. If you wanna save more money, be sure that you bring your pillow and blanket sa car para just in case na makita kayo ng mga rest area, you can do that. Take a nap, take a rest. If sobrang duling ka na sa road, kailangan nyo ng pahinga. Huwag nyo nang ituloy pa. Or else, ting ting! So, be sure yung safety first ang lagi nyong iisipin. Kasi kasama nyo ang family ninyo. And at the same time, ayaw nyo rin naman na ma-experience na magkaroon kayo ng anumang trouble sa daan. Even yung mga taong nag-drive, nakakasalubong ninyo, yung safety rin naman ang iniisip nila sa family nila at sa mga driver around. Kaya yan, just enjoy the view. So, throughout our journey, we just enjoy the view outside even if ang sakit-sakit na aming mga puwet, kauupo, at kakanguya ng pagkain. O, diba? Pati bibig, pagod. At kailangan ang driver laging may kinakain para laging gising. Normal yon. So, sa travel namin this time, we have the pilot or our driver. I am Eileen, one of the passengers, serve as flight attendant, serving our pilot and one passenger behind me, which is Kara. So, dapat alam niyo ang gagawin kapag ikaw ang nagpapakain sa driver at sa passenger. Kailangan abot na abot nyo lang yung mga kailangan nila. Tinapay, candy, tubig, at syempre hindi mawawala ang plastic bag for your kids. Especially kung talagang lagi silang nasa iPad, tutok na tutok, madalas talaga sila ay mag-puke. Diba? Siguro throughout our journey, si Kara nag-puke siya 6 times. At syempre, ang mommy, Girl Scout, may dalang bag para naman hindi kami mag-amoy tinapa sa loob ng sasakyan. Maasim na tinapa. Alam niyo yan. Lalo na kung mami kayo. So, tingnan niyo ang pinaka magagandang rock formation going to Grand Canyon. Yes, puro bato. At pag nagka-travel ka at puro bato ang nakikita mo, mababato kang talaga. Pero nasa iyo na yan, paano mo aaliwin ang sarili mo. So, aliwin ng sarili, aliwin ng driver, aliwin din ang batang kasama. Dahil yan ay mangungulit. Hihingi ng laruan, tinapay, tubig. At the same time, sasabihin sa'yo, Mommy, I'm tired. Yun lang. So, pinas forward ko na yung ibang video dito para naman hindi napakahaba ng kwentuhan natin. Pero, alalahanin ninyo na kapag kayo ay nasa daan, siguraduhin nyo na kumpleto ang gamit ninyo. Or else, syempre, bibili kayo doon. At tumatangginting na US dollar ang gagamitin nyo. So, sa next video namin, which is the our experience at Disneyland, California, doon we will just share to you how much gas, how much money we spend sa travel namin para may idea kayo if you wanna go to U.S.A and to visit states. It depends to you saan nyo gustong pumunta, kung ano ang trip ninyo. Pero our family went to 9 states, so yun yung isi-share namin sa inyo, how much money we spend. Okay?
Hey guys, welcome to Cane Spring Rest Area. I'm gonna show you the place. Is it so fast? Grab it. There's a rock formation behind me. Look at that. So beautiful. Cane Spring Rest Area. Bye.
This travel, we start at South Dakota kasi we visited Mount Rushmore again for the second time para ma-appreciate namin lalo yung sculpture doon, how they sculpt the faces on the mountains. Hindi ko kilala kung sino yung mga nandun, pero si James kilala niya at di ko na inalam pa, but it's really amazing to see and witness who are the people give their labor to finish that kind of sculpture on the mountains. So I'll just make fast forward this video para naman hindi mahaba ang kwentuhan natin at nakakainip kapag sobrang haba ang mga videos na isi-share mo at YouTube. But this one will be our forever memories that we're going to upload on our YouTube channel. And we are hoping you enjoy these videos too, kasi we wanna share happiness.
Hey guys, after the Cane Spring, this is the best view. We just saw it here. Ooh, sunod ka lang. Sunod ka lang. Amazing rock for here. Come here.
Thank you.